I have reason to suspect Amabella Klein is still being bullied, and that Ziggy may be the culprit.
For me, the issue isn't how best to talk to your husband, but why you're afraid to.
I'm not afraid. You gonna hit me now?
Do you want me to hit you, Celeste? Sometimes I wonder.
You found him?
Well, I think I found him, but it's Saxon Bakery.
You're not thinking about going down there. Exactly how psychotic do you think I am?